Have you ever heard about the benefits of thyme? Did you know that thyme, besides having amazing benefits to the general health, can also be used for oral health? The same herb that brings a special flavor on our dishes can be a great ally in the treatment of diseases that affect oral health and airways. In older times, the Sumerians and Egyptians used thyme as a medicine and also to embalm their corpses. Also, the Romans believed that immersion baths with thyme brought vigor, and they also burned the herb to get rid of venomous animals. Around the years of 1600, Nicholas Culpeper, the British herbal expert, found the powers of thyme to treat coughs and strengthen the lungs. To him, this herb was the best natural medicine to treat whooping cough, eliminate phlegm, and alleviate respiratory troubles. Isn't it amazing? Are you enjoying the video so far? Then give us your opinion to let us know that we are contributing to you and your health. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up to help the channel. Rich in thymol, it helps kill the bacteria that cause tooth cavities, periodontal disease, and oral infections. All of that helps a lot with oral health. For that, all you need is to use the essential oil of thyme. 2 drops of thyme, 1 drop of eucalyptus, 2 drops of peppermint, 1 tablespoon vegetable oil, coconut, extra virgin olive oil, sesame, etc. Combine all ingredients in a glass of warm water and add 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Rinse your mouth with this solution 3 times a day. This mixture, besides fighting gingivitis, is also a great ally for keeping good breath. If you show any symptoms of cold, such as fever, nasal congestion, cough, and restless sleep, all you need is to drink a cup of thyme tea. Put 1 or 2 branches of fresh thyme in boiling water. If you only have dried thyme, use only half of the portion. Close and let it sit until warm. You can drink it pure or sweetened. This herb is contraindicated for pregnant or nursing women. People who suffer from heart failure, gastritis, ulcers, or stomach irritation must dilute the tea. So, did you already know the benefits of thyme? Today you can easily find thyme, fresh or dried, in supermarkets and health stores. Thyme can also easily be cultivated at home. It doesn't grow too much and has many varieties. There are no excuses for not adding it to your life. Try it and share your opinions with us. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.